days of long ago, from uncharted regions of the universe, comes a legend. The legend of Voltron, defender of the universe. A mighty robot, loved by good, feared by evil.
We'll be right back. Hi there. Remember me? I'm the guy you met at the post office the other day. Boy, you look beautiful that day. Why don't you give me a call back and we can go out and have a bite to eat? Something like that. Okay. Talk to you later.
Right now, but at the sound of the tone, please leave a message.
Hi there, it's me again. Are you home? Hello? I guess you've been kind of busy or something. I've been waiting. Why didn't you call me? I thought you liked me, you know. This could be really nice, you know. You're a beautiful girl. I really like you. Are you sure you're not home? Hello? You can give me a call. So long.
Okay,
I've got a message for you. Let's take the gloves off here. You're in a little bit of trouble. You're in a lot of trouble. You're gonna be sorry. Little girls like you, they just sort of waft around with their little perfumes, walking around letting it swirl into the air here and swirl into the air there. And their little eyes and their little hair, working up guys like me. Well, you think you're gonna get away with it? You think one dark night that I can't get in anywhere I want? So when you go to sleep, when you try to go to sleep, I want you to think about that nice, regular guy that you could have met and had a really nice life with at the post office. But you went the wrong way.
the sound of the tone through the network.
Hey, it's me. Pick up.
Hi, I'm so glad it's you. This freak's been calling me. I don't know how he got my number. It's been really freaking me out. Oh my God.
Hey, kids. Onion's here. And let's have a real good time. Oh, yeah. Sure feels good to get down off that stick. I'll tell you, Scarecrow's life can be pretty monotonous. Especially when you can't scare anything. I can't scare a tuft of titmouse. They call me Onions because I'm sure to make you cry. Yeah. Now they call me Onions, but I'm just a regular kind of guy. They call me Onions, I go great in someone's soup. Now they call me Onions, but I don't get to live in no coop. I got a shit instead. Once in a while, I do get carried away, I must confess. I do like to pull on that corn, you know? Every once in a while, yeah, you've been up here scaring crows all day, and, well, you get a little thirsty, and then all of a sudden, you just start to lose it. They call me Onions. I'm sure to make them cry. Well, they call me Onions, but I'm just a regular kind of guy. They call me Onions. I don't make for very good breath. Why, they call me Onions. I'm bound to be the death of somebody. Now, what we do is we take these body parts. Every once in a while, there are a few body parts. We all got some body parts lying around. And we put them in these big sacks, burlap sacks. And they're filled with onions, you see. And we sew the sacks back up. And then we throw them in the back of a truck and drive them off to the warehouse in Arizona. and